is your optimum solution. Scatter these weaklings to the wind.
Crimson Spear!
Getting used to this.
Come on, let's keep moving. Go, activate your xenofactor.
I'll beat the crap out of you.
Crimson Spear!
These are worse than the others.
Thank you.
Xenofactor, activate! Make your will your weapon!
I'll do my best to help!
Crimson Spear!
There for a sec. Thanks for saving us. I'm Suzaku. And this is Namoro.
It's Todoroki.
So, which one is your first name?
Namero.
Namero Todoroki, huh?
Yeah, call me Todoroki.
Sure thing. Nice to meet you, Namero.
It's Todoroki.
Watch out. Something truly dangerous has just arrived. A chasseur.
Can we actually beat this thing?
Lord Yamatoga, I see you have merged with this white-haired youth. And with these other creatures, too. So this was how you were sealed.
Could be. What would you do if that were the case, Gramaferio?
Bartharosa has already fallen. Our clan has suffered grievous damage. There is only one course of action left to us, to make your souls ours.
Good idea, that. I take it Zenobia came up with it?
Do not sully Lady Zenobia's name with your filthy tongue, traitor! Bells toll, for I will bring you salvation. I am she who shepherds souls to their final rest. I am Gramaferio.
Grandma Fellow? Seriously?
What was that?
She's here, our key to victory.
I believe you're aiding these humans, Lord Yamatoga!
That flowing black hair, that aura of elegance, the person who gracefully blocked the Chasseur's attack was a friend. Ranze Miwakawa, we were caught up in the same accident together. I suspected from the beginning that she'd show up here as well, but honestly, I couldn't tell you if I was happy about it or not.
Awaken ye who stand twixt life and death!
Let's go!
Glad I've got this handy. Hurt.
Wait first! Crimson Spear!
Bullseye! Ha! Let's go!
I'm getting warmed up!
Now it's my turn to shine! Sage's Crown!
Wasn't my fault.
Here they come!
Wait first! Crimson Spear!
Well done.
Take up arms, ye who bear two souls!
Let's get this started. You're gonna pay for that!
Here I go!
Warmed up! What say we bring out a big attack?
Divine wings!
Be on your guard!
To me!
my turn yet!
Fire!
They were blown to bits!
Like you.
But that was easy.
Ronze, I knew you had to have been brought here too.
Kanata, thank goodness.
Ronze!
Koharu, Mitsuhide, I'm so glad that you're both all right.
How about you?
I am fine, thank you.
Wow, Kanata, what a hottie. You know each other?
Yeah, like Mitsuhide and Koharu, we were, friends. Kinda. Maybe.
My name is Ranze Miwakawa. Koharu and Mitsuhide are classmates, and very close friends of mine.
Oh? And Kanata?
At our parents' behest, Kanata and I pledged our futures to each other.
Meaning?
We're engaged.
What?
What?
Was now the best time to bring that up? I wasn't really trying to hide it, but now I'm really tempted to ask what in the hell she meant when she said what she said to me. But putting that aside for now, after what Amatsume told us, we decided it was time to sit down and figure out what we were going to do next. Essence crystals?
From them spring all living things. They are the essence of all life. Crystallized. By utilizing the energy they contain, I can restore myself.
Short version, you need them and want us to go get them for you.
I will not force you to do so should you choose not to.
Where should we start looking for them?
They will call out to those of you to whom they are most deeply connected.
Not sure what you mean by that, but at least we don't have to hunt for them.
That would be correct.
Whatever we decide to do, could we ask you for a safe place to stay?
Of course. I will open the residential areas to you.
There's a residential area here? That'd be awesome. Thanks.
Yo, Kanata.
Huh? Oh, hey.
What's up? You were zoning out there.
Sorry. I was thinking over what Amatsume said to us.
Amatsume? I don't get her. Still, I'm glad she gave us this place to live.
Yeah, but there's one thing.
Yeah?
She said it is possible for us to go home.
Right. I mean, I was kind of pissed at the time, but I do remember that.
However, Yamatoga said we're dead, so going back would be pointless. Honestly, he's probably the one thinking the clearest about all of this.
Maybe. But me?
I'm not so sure I buy the you're already dead BS.
Yeah. I don't have any holes in my memory, and I don't remember dying.
Exactly. All of us are still alive.
Man, you wouldn't believe how huge this place is.
There are lots and lots of rooms, too.
Someone else must have lived here before, I'm sure.
Yo, Namuro! Find anything over there?
Yeah, found a big bath.
A bath? Are you certain of that, Namuro?
Yeah.
Woot! Awesome find, Namuro!
Could you please show us where it is, Namuro?
Namuro, what's wrong?
Everybody's calling me Namuro instead of Todoroki.
Everyone, let's all go and see where these baths are.
Sounds like a good idea to me.
Sure, why not?
Might as well.